In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can disable Samsung Internet on your Samsung phone. The first step is to locate the settings app on your phone. So for me, if I go to the second page, or I'm sorry, if I swipe up over here at the bottom left hand corner, it says settings. I'll tap on settings. Once you're on your settings page, you want to scroll down until you find where it says apps. It's located right over here. Tap on apps. Now you want to scroll down till you find Samsung Internet. So I'll just scroll down really quickly till I get to S. Here is the Samsung Internet app that I just found in my apps list. Tap on Samsung Internet. Then in the middle at the bottom, it says uninstall. You want to tap on uninstall. A pop-up will appear. It says, do you want to uninstall this app? Tap on OK, and the Samsung app will be removed immediately. So that is how you disable Samsung Internet on your Samsung phone. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe down below, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.